And then Little Red Riding Hood and her grandmother lived happily ever after. The end. What a great story.
Ugh, why is our uncle such a nerd? Let's put his hand in warm water and make him pee his pants.
Or we could cut out the middleman and just pee on him.
Oh, a forest, neat. I bet I'm Little Red Riding Hood, just like in the story. Wait a minute. Oh my gosh, this is way better.
On my way, Granny's house.
It's her, Little Red Riding Hood. I'll get to Grandmother's house first, just like in the story. Fairy tale home invasion, bitch. Where the f*** am I going? Thanks, Mr. Squirrel. Say, how does a squirrel afford an iPad? The forest creatures sold their drilling rights. Wow. This is a pretty piss-poor disguise. She's never gonna believe I'm her granddaughter.
A wolf? I ordered a... Oh, well, get in here.
Okay, if you just hide in the closet, then we can...
No, I don't have time for any role play. I have drinks with the girls at 6. Let's just do this.
Oh, my gosh. You look like a mole rat sculpted out of a leather shoe.
Your pillow talk leaves a lot to be desired.
Now shut up and get in there, wolf!
Hello, Granny. It's Red from Beau Soleil.
I want my virginity back.
Ew, does that rain look yellow to anybody else?
Oh, you little scamps. You did the bowl of warm water trick on me.
Yep, we sure did.
Where's the bowl?